Hey guys, I thought it would be really fun if we could all do chapel together while we're stuck at home. It's been a while since we've done it, and I miss you guys so much, and I know you probably miss seeing all your friends and your teachers, so I thought this would be a great way for us to still feel like we're doing something together. So while you're at home and you're watching chapel, you can get your parents to do it with you, your brothers or sisters to do it with you. I'm going to have my daughter Addie do it with me.
Hi guys.
All right, so are you ready? So everybody get up and so we can dance and sing. Do our offering, but we're going to still sing deep and wide. So are you ready? We might get help from our dogs too. Good job. All right. Get ready. It's time for our Bible story. Get your Bibles ready. The Bible is a special book, a special book, a special book. The Bible is a special book. It says that God loves me. All right. So, put your listening ears on, so get ready for our story. So today we're gonna talk about how all the changes that have been happening lately. Like, you guys have not been in school, your parents have probably been at home a lot more, your siblings, your brothers and sisters haven't been at school, everybody's been home, and you may not be able to even go play with friends, right? And you're not playing sports or going to do some of the things that you normally do. And sometimes when things are different like that, it can make us feel afraid or anxious or sometimes even mad. Like, maybe you're mad because you can't go play with your friends, right? All of those things are okay. But what I want you to think about today is I want you to know that no matter what you're feeling, that God is always with us and that it's going to be okay. It's okay to feel those things sometimes. And when we do, we can always pray, right? We've talked about that before at chapel, that we don't have to just be at school to pray. We can pray and God hears us no matter where we are. So if you're feeling like that, it's okay. I feel a little upset too. I want to be at school. I want to be at school with you guys because I miss you guys. I miss seeing you at carpool. I miss seeing you in the hallways and getting all those great hugs. I miss our chapel time together because that's fun, right? So, but just remember that the Bible says, God, fear not, for I am with you. So we know that He is always with us, no matter what. So let's say a prayer. Show your mom and dad how we do praying hands. Show your parents. Ready? God is always near me. God will always hear me when I pray. Dear God, please be with us. Help us to feel safe and happy and be okay with all of the changes. And we know that it's only going to be for a little bit longer. And things will get back to normal. In your name we pray. Amen. All right, y'all ready to dance and sing? Addie's going to get back up here with me. Okay. Let's see. Okay. A happy birthday. And I have a list of everyone who's had a birthday since our last chapel, which was before spring break. So we're going to say happy birthday to Austin and Abilene Alexander, Grayson Brookett, Tyler Burns, Brooklyn Chang, Tyler Cho, Savannah Hardy, Milan Kelly, Brielle Lee, Maximus Lynch, Aisha Mattel, Shrayla Moralan, Liam Nixon, Miller Rackstraw, Harper Ray, Emma Vanderhaar, Callista Yee, and Christian Zimmerman. So let's sing happy birthday. Ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear friends. Happy birthday to you. All right. Thank you, Ruby. My dog wants to help us too. All right. We're going to sing one more song, our favorite one. So you got to get up and get ready to dance. Oops, sorry. Got to find it. Here we are.
right.
That was fun. All right. Let's say one more prayer before we go, just like we always do. Pray in hands. We repeat after me. Dear God.
Dear God.
Thank you for our day.
Thank you for our day.
Thank you for our families.
Thank you for our families.
Our friends.
Our friends.
And our teachers.
And our teachers.
Help us.
Help us.
To make good choices.
To make good choices.
Give us listening ears.
To give us listening ears.
Kind words.
Kind words.
Loving hearts.
Loving hearts.
And gentle hands.
And gentle hands.
In Jesus' name we pray.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.